feelings come and feelings go. In our life, we as human beings, in compared to the other species like the plants and the trees and the animals and the insects, we all have feelings. Our life enrichment and the progress and the development always come through the feelings that we have for each other in the society, among our loved ones, among the people we live. The COVID-19 has brought the reality of the moment of truth so real to face you and I. Earlier, what we heard was many people are affected. Way back when it was happening in Wuhan in December last year, we didn't feel it. But when it became a endemic to pandemic and begin to spread across to the Europe, and when we saw it in happening in Italy and Europe, we didn't feel it. But when we traveled to South Africa, Latin America, we didn't feel it much. Then it came to Asia, to India. We begin to smell it, understand it. And now it is so near us. This is the first time that we have now encountered the people known to us, our friends, and people known to us are infected. And sometimes people known to us are dead as a result of COVID. Ladies and gentlemen, when it is near you, you begin to realize the feelings. When it is far away, you see it, but you don't feel it. It's very important for us to understand that COVID-19 has brought all of us to a moment of truth, to realize how important it is the day, the minute, the hour that we live in. Many people have been very skeptical about this taking the vaccine. And I've been always encouraging people, either you develop yourself and build antibodies, and when this dangerous COVID-19, the only solution is, of course, in addition to building your own immunity, taking the vaccine. The other day, a very strong anti-vaccine person said to me, look, if I were to take the vaccine, I might not be sure that I would be genetically modified. So then I asked him, when will that happen? I don't know, maybe 6 months, maybe 1 year, maybe 5 years, maybe 10 years, I may be genetically modified. Then I asked the question, what happens as a result of you not taking the vaccine, both doses, you are infected and the complication arises, and if you die today, you're not living to be there for 6 months to genetically modified, or in 5 years time to genetically modified, or your 10 years time genetically modified. Ladies and gentlemen, we need to have common sense and the real sense. Recognize the fact, what cannot be done by us. We are not scientists. We need to recognize the reality. It is so near us, and it is no so near us. We cannot be foolish. We cannot be, if you are not a scientist, if you are not a philosopher, you cannot be philosophical and scientific. We need to be very pragmatic and make sure, because you have to protect yourself, your loved ones. When it is near you, you will begin to feel. And you feel it is a moment of truth.